your stance, all right? The stance is, like I said, I guess back before the other lesson, the stance is pretty key because what it's gonna do, it's gonna allow you to kind of get more motion in the way you want, okay? So we'll start off with fade first, and I'm gonna kind of explain this to you, I'm gonna kind of demonstrate it, all right? And then you guys are gonna kind of take a whack at it, all right? So first of all, it all depends on how kind of exaggerated you wanna be, all right? So obviously, if I'm hitting a a regular shot, I'm going to hit the club straight back, all right? So right between these
things. What do these two sticks on the ground mean?
We're going to get to that, all right? So it's really what I want kind of your takeaway path to be, all right?
Cool.
So
that's what the sticks are.
That's what the sticks are for, okay? So if you want to fade the ball, all right, you want to start outside like this. It's kind of the same thing as like if you were to hit a slice. Or come over the top, kind of. So what I mean by that is when I take this club away, now it's not going to be like this, a big sweeping motion. What it does is it gets the angle of approach and it kind of gets your swing path coming to keep your club face open. That's what kind of we did in lesson one, that you had no problem keeping the club face open on your downswing, okay? So this could be
okay.
The draw is going to be kind of your thing, all right? That's going to be where we have to work on. So I know we're still in here, it's cold as heck in here in Missouri, so we're going to have to kind of see it this way. But just for example, you're not going to see much of the ball flight, but you're going to kind of get the idea. So if I take the club back this way, right? So I take it back and come across it. So coming across, and my angle of approach is kind of slicing.
So when you take it back, you're taking it back here and coming down that same path.
Kind of, yes.
Or a slide.
Yes. So, but it's not. I mean, this is just to kind of get you to start. It's not that exaggerated. I don't want you to take it out here.
Yeah.
It's more of just if here's the ball, okay. It's more of a you take it back like this,
and then come down on your regular
plane.
And then
kind of come down on your regular plane, but the club piece is going to stay open. So it's kind of going to give you your, it's going to kind of give you your little right to left ball flight, or for you guys left to right. Now. For a draw, a little bit different. Maybe people might call this, might look like a hook, you know, and the whole point of this, you don't want the ball to start off right, or for you guys left. You don't want it to start off left and keep going left. You want to kind of be able to, that's why I want you to come down your swing, same swing point. All right, does that make sense, guys?
Yeah.
Okay, so if I'm going to take the ball like this, I can obviously hook the ball so much to where it goes straight right on me. But we don't want to do that. We're just trying to hit a draw. Like if we have a tree kind of in our way, if the tree's in the middle of our shot and we're really close to it, we should be able to, as intermediate golfers, be able to kind of pull it around that, all right? So what I want you to do is kind of the same idea, and again, not as exaggerated as this, all right? Come a little bit inside, and we're going to come on that same path. Let's see what that does is that hoods the face of the club. So when you kind of go out like this and you turn the ball over, the ball's going to have to do it. Kind of like a ping pong. You guys all play ping pong? Who plays ping pong here?
I play ping pong.
Everybody plays ping pong? Okay. Kind of like that. When you're trying to put spin on the ball, you're going to kind of follow through with this. The ball doesn't yank straight left on you. It still goes what your way is, but it still bends on you. It gives you your spin, okay? So it's kind of like that, right? So again, for the draw, okay, we're going to take it inside, and we're going to turn it over. Remember, we're always at impact. Turn those wrists over, okay? All right, make sense?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All right, now let's get two guys to get up there and start doing that. Let's get up Curly and Jocelyn. Why don't you get over here? We'll start doing that.
Get another stick.